We have Representative Marc Lombardo. Good morning, Patriots! My name is Marc Lombardo. I represent the town of Billerica. Billerica is known for one of the Revolutionary War heroes, Thomas Stinson. You might know him as Yankee Doodle. He came to Boston to get a firearm to fight the tyranny of government. Well, today, this son of Billerica stands with all of you against the tyranny of government today. Let's be clear about what the Attorney General has done. She hasn't outlawed a few firearms. She has interpreted the law to make sure that every semi-automatic weapon in Massachusetts is banned. This is simply outrageous. And for those who don't really care about guns, don't own a firearm, don't have an LTC, it matters still. The overreach of government, it matters. Because what happens when they come for something you care about? Friends, today, I will be filing legislation that will ensure the firearms that we have legally purchased with state approval over the last 18 years will never be considered illegal, and you and I will never again be felons in waiting. Across the Commonwealth. For too long, the sportsmen have sat on the sidelines in elections. For too long, we said that our voice didn't matter, that we couldn't make an impact, that it wasn't an important issue of the day. Well, guess what? Wednesday, we found out that elections have consequences. It is no longer acceptable to stand on the sidelines. So on November 8th, make sure that you support candidates up and down the ticket, state representatives, state senators that support your right.